test number one of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited on 951 as fired LTCC from DuPont. We're spinning at 30,000 RPM. We're using an X to Z feed ratio of 80, which means 10 millimeters of track length to 0.125 millimeters of Z feed distance. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and start the spindle and start the deposition.
Spindle off.